Let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. You did wonderful. See, I told you, man. I told you, girl. You're the best. Yes. Say it to yourself. Say, I'm the best. All right. First, you got to believe in yourself. Have faith in yourself. Come on, champ. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You're a champion. That's who you are. Okay? You said, what's next, coach? Okay, hold on. We're going to work on chesting the ball. Oh, yeah. I'm going to show you the mechanics. What's the first and most important thing? Posture. First, believe in your mind that you can do it, and you will do it. Now, let's go to work. Posture. Legs shoulder width apart again. Okay? Hands under the ball, the egg. This is yours. You're the master. You control this ball right here. You control it. Tell it where to go. Okay? All right, let's go. Chest. Chest. Chest, turn the body. Uh-huh. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. See how easy that is? Yep. Just gracefully trap it with your chest. There you go. Nice. Grace. Gracefully. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, yeah. You like that? All right, let's do some more. Count with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Good job. Easy. Piece of cake. You can only get better from today. Let's do this. Come on. Ready? Now, you know what we got to do. My job as a coach is to bring the best out of you. So check this out. Now, we're going to take it up a notch. Are you ready? Okay, I know what you're saying, coach. I'm a little winded right now. I need some water or some agua. Look. Okay, break down. Okay, in this segment, remember, we're going back to the chest, except this time we're gonna take it up one notch, okay? You ready? Let's work, let's work, let's work, let's work. Here you go, you ready? Leg shoulder width apart, all right? Let's ride. That was fun, right? Okay. The next one we're gonna do, we're gonna go back to our lower foot. Okay? Working the footwork. All right? Developing that footwork. ABCs of soccer. Keep it simple. Here we go. Ready? Non-kicking foot next to the ball. We're going at an angle. This angle and that angle. Okay? So you ready? Use your opposite arm for balance. Here we go. Roll back. Left foot, right arm, okay, balance, here, roll, and back, switch, roll, back, switch, roll, back, you get it? Slowly, use the shoelace, push the ball forward, and bring it back with the sole of the foot, okay, and back, here we go, slow. Now we're gonna go a little faster. All right, let's count with me. You ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Beautiful, beautiful. Now, we have one more that we're going to do. You're going to like this one. We're actually stretching the outside of the ankle. We turn in the foot inward, and we're going to bring the ball out and back in. Watch me. Opposite arm. See the turn? Twisting of the ankle. We're going to bring it out and bring it back in. Ready? Let's flow. Turn. Bring it out and in. Turn. Like that. Okay, here we go. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Let's go. A little faster. Take your time at your own speed, okay? For those of you who already got it, let's go a little faster. Those of you who are still working at it, a little slower. Here you go. Yeah. Yo. Okay. This workout, the ABCs of soccer, is designed to unleash your full potential. You heard me? Let's talk a little bit about heading the ball. This is one of the hardest parts of your body. So when it comes to heading the ball, you need to learn that the ball need to be properly placed, and you need to develop the right timing to become a great header in the game of soccer. Okay, watch me. Again, the ball is in your hands, okay? Legs shoulder width apart. All we're gonna do is toss the ball up and let the ball land on the forehead, okay? And as it lands, I want you to keep both eyes on the ball. Make sure it lands on your forehead, and then you're gonna grab it, and we're gonna do it again. Okay, we're gonna start basically by not even coming off the ground. We're just gonna let it knee slightly bent and throw it up and just let it bounce off the head. Are you ready? Okay, let's go. That was one. See, that was easy, right? See, my knee's bent and I'll push the ball up as it made contact with my forehead, okay? See that? See? Ah, that's fun. Oh yeah, let's see if I can do two. One, two, catch. Oh my goodness, let's not go there yet. Let's continue. Leg shoulder width apart. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. Now we're gonna take it up a notch. Are you ready? Now we're actually going to jump off the ground, time the ball, and make the header. Okay? Ready? Go. One. All right.